I love to like hit the machine right now. Like just now, I woke up like I don't know, half hour ago. So you get like the full rejection face of the mirror in the morning. What I was about to say, I want to talk about the concept going back to the original. I know the name is just completely ridiculous, the money pool. Now, the money pool is literally when we take this free wage prepaid, it's the money that comes from the government. We all get it every year. I want to have a lock system on a certain set amount. So we can each like have an assignment to a group. Like we decide that I want to be with this particular group of people, and we are gonna assign that money. For our food, for our housing, for any kind of weird utilities, cars, things like this. And so if you live with 10 people, if you live with 20 people, and you live in a large estate, a large a hamlet, a large neighborhood, an entire neighborhood could do it. You then only need the one or two cars instead of the 10 cars. And so it already cuts back right there on the car need, on how many cars need to be. So you end up with car sharing system. You end up with sharing of what you are purchasing on large scale, the money sent out for food, and these types of things. So it the premise of the money pool is not to go and live in Hollywood and live in that hood, and everybody go dance around in the swimming pool together and party all night and snort cocaine. That is not what it's about. I don't even know if people do that any longer. Good morning. No, this is a premise of this is the sustainability of that. When you take, you only have the one car, like for one or two cars for 10 people. You have the lessening of the work need. You have the all of the housing costs are down, because you're not paying for 5, 10 washing machines. You're not paying for 10 dryers. You're not buying 10 toasters. You understand? So you're not buying all the appliances all over. You can get a wicked kitchen. But you know what? That kitchen has to be shared with the group. So that's the whole point of it, is that you are in that pool of money. Yeah. So I want to develop this, a capture lock system into the banking system for the wages. Now, my concern is there will be the jerk that does this already to a group of females or a group of people, and yeah, I've capture locked your wages, and I go out and piss off on caviar and go to those parties. So I have to come up with all of these scenarios for that jerk also. Gosh, you know, why can't we just have good people? Why do the bad ones have to just be there tormenting us, always trying to pull that carpet out from underneath us? You know what I'm saying? It's just like been a forever temper tantrum going on this planet. These jerks and their carpet game. And yeah, that's what they'll do. They'll assign these women up there to live in the mountains to just make carpets. And then they'll take their carpets. They'll go and they'll even put those in a barter game, and they'll turn those carpets into something that they can trade off, and they'll give those women very little teeny bits of money. They'll figure a way out, even if we have ID eyeball system. You know what I'm saying? We have a lot of decadent minds and deviant minds on this planet, and I don't know how the heck we're gonna get rid of them, because the majority of us are good people. The majority of us do not want this continual erosion of the planet. The majority of us do not want the continual erosion of inequalities. So, how are we going to fix it? Maybe we gonna have to list those dudes out. This guy's a total scuzz. You know what I mean? I don't know what else to do. I mean, you go on the premise of the past.